Four new cases of the H1N1 flu confirmed in Missouri.
Here's the latest tonight. Three of those are in the Kansas City area.
Two of the cases are in Platte County and one in Jackson County. There's another in the St. Louis area.
And there are now 11 probable cases of the H1N1 flu virus in the Kansas City metro.
These new cases will probably put even more pressure on a local emergency room.
KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live there. Martin?
Laura, live here at Children's Mercy Hospital, where hospital officials tell us that over the past week, they've seen a 20% increase in the number of visits to the emergency room. Now, most patients are children with little more than the common cold, but parents are not willing to take any chances with all the worries out there about the H1N1 flu.
I'm not surprised that we're seeing it.
While not surprised, Dr. Beth Schizel says the ER here has been so busy with parents worried their child has H1N1, it makes it harder to treat the children who truly need it.
Our wait times increase. Kids who are really sick have a hard time getting seen. And, you know, people are frustrated because they're waiting a long time, and we're doing our darndest to see kids as best we can.
Now, Dr. Schizel doesn't discount a parent's worry whatsoever. So here's a list of symptoms that if your child has, you should bring them here. If your child can't get their fever down even with medicine, they're not drinking fluids, they're not using the bathroom at least three times a day, they're not responsive, or they're not making tears. But Dr. Schizel would want to see those children regardless if there was a worry over H1N1. She especially wants to see those kids if they also have a chronic health condition or a problem with their immune system or if they're younger than 1 year old. But most of the children coming here to the ER don't have all those problems, and they'd be better off staying at home where parents can treat them with Tylenol or Motrin for their fever, lots of fluids, and for the cough, a teaspoon of honey, as long as the child is more than 1 year old.
A couple of warnings from Dr. Schizel. If your children are sick, do not give them over-the-counter cough and cold medication. Do not give them aspirin or any products that contain aspirin, as all of those open your children up to significant health risks. But one other thing, and a reminder from Dr. Schizel, is whatever you do, wash your hands a lot and make sure your children are washing their hands too. Reporting live from Children's Mercy, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9. It's Larry and Laura.
Good advice. Thank you, Martin. A doctor from Children's Mercy Hospital will be live on First News tomorrow morning to give parents advice on how to tell the difference between the H1N1 flu and a harmless cold.